your grand slam in the second gave Luis Severino a four-run cushion to work with. Did you think that was staying fair off the bat?
I did, because it started off, you know, kind of where the bullpen was. So I was just like, land already, you know. It kept hooking, but yeah, it was enough.
It was the sixth grand slam of your career, first since 2014. What do you like about stepping to the plate in those situations?
It's a test, big test for me. You know, just got to get a good pitch to hit. He's going to throw me his best stuff, try to get me out, try to get me a strike out there. So just get some out over and put a good barrel on it.
Severino really seemed to cruise after that first inning. Were you encouraged by what you saw from him this evening?
Yeah, you know, a rough first inning, but he came back and pounded the zone and did what he needed to, and looked like himself out there.
After some tough days in Boston, you responded by winning three in a row. How do you guys keep this going on the 11-game homestand?
Good to get this sweep for sure, you know, we just gotta keep rolling with it and have good at bats, pound the zone, have our pitchers pound the zone, and you know, we'll be all right.
Giancarlo, thanks for the time.
Yep, thank you.